coming up here. This defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. They'll give it to him right up the gut. And oh, he spins past him and into space. And all the way in. Touchdown, New York. Brandon Oliver, his ninth touchdown of the season. And the Giants are in for six.
Go for it.
Second quarter, this defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense.
Third and five, so they bring in an extra defensive back.
Expecting pass. Now Manning. He finds Beckham complete. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. Into the red zone now. Manning, this throw caught right around the six. It's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal. We heard them talk before the game about utilizing the intermediate passing game this week. It works for them there. They move the chains.
And we saw them work on it in practice as well. And most.
And he's got his man, Beckham. Touchdown, Giants. They've got a really nice drive going, and now it's first and goal. They'll give it to him right up the gut. But he won't, and he's going to pull his way into the end zone for a Giants touchdown. Brandon Oliver, his 10th touchdown of the season. So they're going to go for two. They'll give it to him right up the gut. And he is into the end zone again as he scores both the touchdown and the two-point conversion. They've got a really nice drive going, and now it's first and goal. Can they finish it off and punch it in the end zone? From the gun, it's Manning. That's complete right around the eight, and he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown. Their big tight end, his first touchdown on the year. To lose now. This offense forced to go for it. Down a bunch here in the fourth quarter.
Here we go now. Blue 45. Blue 45.
Desperation time. Bradford on fourth down. And this is incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Giants are going to take over in. It's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down. And he'll give it here to his running back. Oh, look at the juke. Look at the spin.
Balance.
And they're able to convert on third with a solid gain of 23. Spin. fighting him off.
Just ran right through the trash.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. And the confidence from last week carrying over to this week.
2 weeks in a row, and I have to admit, last week, I thought they were going to really struggle running the football. I thought that they had a real challenge on their hands, and they more than met it and created big time.
And he's going to bowl his way into the end zone for a Giants touchdown. Brandon Oliver, his third touchdown of the game, number one. It's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. Manning going to try and throw on third down.